Good morning, view. Bien, this year it's a breaking news. Yeah, the Spanish travel blogger who was allegedly gang raped in Jharkhand's Dumka is in physical stable condition, but emotional shattered, said a principal district judge after meeting her on Monday. Anil Kumar Mishra, Dumka's principal district judge and chairman of the district legal services authority, met the Spanish national who was allegedly raped by 7 men in Dumka and submitted a report regarding the same to the Jharkhand legal services authority, reported the Indian Express. In his report, Mishra said his team had ensured that the woman had ample security and safety while the investigation proceeded. The PDG team further assisted her in recording her statement under Section 164 of the Code of Criminal Procedures and ordered a compensation of 10 lakhs to be paid to her. The Dumka judge said in his report, assure them to wrongdoers will be apprehended as soon as possible and prosecuted. The victim was emotionally shattered but was in stable physical condition and medical examination was in the process. 4 people in connection with the case have been arrested by the Jharkhand police till now, while the search is on for the other accused. Justice Sujit Narayan Prasad took Suomoto cognizance of the case and directed the police to file reports regarding the case on a regular basis. The Spanish couple posted a photo of the accused on social media, appealing to the public to assist them and the police in finding him. They wrote in their post that India is a great country and worth visiting, thanking the administration for all their assistance. The couple said in their post, yeah, the point is that a rape or a robbery can happen to you, to your brother, to your mother, to your daughter, to anyone. No one is free from that. In any country in the world, it has happened in Spain too, many times. It has happened all over the world. There are violations in all countries, in Spain, Brazil, America. So don't talk nonsense that it is because we are in India. Bien, that's your point.